Welcome to another Game of Thrones episode.
Oh,
so cute. He's learning. I really like him. He's adorable. Those two soldiers just ran away. Oh, she's so happy. That's messed up. Oh, Jamie looks so sexy. If Brienne really loves him as more than a friend. I really hope he likes her back because Jamie deserves better than Cersei.
The little twat, sure, but who didn't? And poison's not his style. Or murder, for that matter.
True.
I don't know for sure, why don't you ask him?
Son died for her arms. Her son? Don't. I like it. You really asking if I killed your son?
Okay.
Free.
I love this too. It's.
There's really nothing else. Sorry, I'd forgotten. I'd hate for you to do something inappropriate.
Inappropriate? You're accused of killing the. Do you think it's a coincidence you disappeared the same night Joffrey died?
No, but. Sansa's not a killer.
Mm? I'm getting married to your Aunt Lysa. She's waiting for us at the Eyrie. You'll be safe there.
Will she though? Will she be safe?
Did you kill Joffrey?
Then perhaps it was your husband.
No.
How do you know?
It just did.
You're right. Do you remember that lovely necklace Pontus gave you? I don't suppose you noticed that a stone was missing after the feast.
The poison. I don't understand. The Lannisters gave you wealth, power. Joffrey made you the Lord of Harrenhal. And what do you want?
You?
Who could trust a friend like that?
Who could trust you?
I don't want friends.
Because the boy couldn't bloody walk.
Oh my God!
The only thing he wanted was what I'd given him the night before. I was good. I was.
Oh, shoot, don't tell that to your granddaughter.
But I do know. You don't think I'd let you marry that beast, do you?
I don't understand you.
Don't you worry yourself about all that. You just do what needs to be done.
She is the best grandmother ever.
I can fight.
Aww.
One has to train them, and that someone isn't you.
We'll find so who is?
Go on, do it. You traitor's bastard. Give me an excuse. Mormon's not here to protect you now.
He doesn't need protection. Oh, John. This bastard's gonna get them all killed.
Bastards well liked. You're not.
Ha!
Well, you think I care if they like me? We're at war.
For now.
Do not trust him.
No.
Do not trust him.
The way you protected Joffrey.
Oh my God!
Why'd he kill us all if he could?
He wouldn't!
That would be all, Lord Commander.
This bitch. Poor Jamie. Oh no, what is gonna happen? Oh, that's Joffrey's room. Was.
So that's?
Joffrey's room. Shit. Oh boy, oh lord.
How did you
get past the King's Guard?
King's Guard?
He's just a kid! This is so weird.
If we're going to... Because you know what happens when we marry.
We say our vows in front of the High Sept and after the ceremony...
When we marry, I become yours.
A kid. Poor baby.
It's yours.
I can't accept.
Must be forced from Ned's dark sword. You use it to defend Ned Stark's daughter. To return the Stark guns to their mother. Lady Stark's dead. Lyra's probably dead too, but there's still a chance to find Sansa and get her somewhere safe. Got something else for you.
Jamie's just beautiful. Oh, he just knows how to get to her heart.
I'll find her. For Lady Cat.
And for you?
And for you.
Just chivalry. I won't slow you down, sir. Lady, I serve you well. You say the best source of names. Any ideas?
Oathkeeper.
Oh, these two. Ship. I ship them. Oh my god, her face. I love this bromance too.
Rollers. If it's a fight you're heading for, then you need men who know how.
True. But you can trust him! No! Looks like a little alien. What is that? Ghost? Finally? Is it? Yes. Oh, he's gonna kill you, boy. You're dead. You scared? Why is he sweating? Is he sick?
Hold on!
Oh no!
Bran, what happened?
If somebody's hurt, they're not leaving without some.
If I'm not back soon, we'll need to...
Hold on!
Though, is he sick?
You know, wildly.
Get away from my baby.
See where I come.
Are you real?
Woman like me slaps a little lord like you. Away from home, aren't we?
Oh no, my baby.
So yeah. I'm more like girls like that.
No.
Beautiful brown girls. See, you haven't played this game before. I bore an hostage.
Oh, he's not okay.
That's valuable. Not a mouse to feed.
No, baby.
What the fuck's wrong with you, Tommy?
No. Please, let me help you.
Who are you?
A Brandon Stark. A Brandon Stark
of Winterfell.
Jon Snow's brother.
I'm finally going to know where they take the babies. So that's how they're born. I'm so worried about Bran and my other baby that I don't know his name. I forgot his name. Ghost and Summer. Oh my god. John needs to hurry up. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode with me. As always, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on my social media if you want. I'm Sora Millano and I'll see you in my next video.